Did I get him? I feel like I did. Basically no, and then no. What? Boop. I don't want that yet. This looks like it's gonna collapse though. I'll take the risk. I've already saved. We're limited in our options here.
Oh, thank God. You're not one of them. I thought everyone else was gone. I was part of this. I helped them. The madness of opening to another dimension. Look, we don't have much time. We let it through. The evil. The protective stabilizer on the portal just failed after Betruger took the device. It was an artifact we had found in the ruins. He took it into the portal, and hell followed him out. You have to help me first. I'm going to try to get the teleporter systems running again. The areas are destroyed around us, so it's the only way through this part of the complex. You need to find me a working plasma inducer. It's all I need to get the teleporter working. You can look for it in operations. I have a security clearance. I'll unlock some doors for you. There. We don't have a lot of time. Please hurry.
Yeah, sure. Okay, so he gave me the full report. So I think that's gonna be somewhere here. No? Soul cube. Soul cube. All right. Not yet. Can I talk to you anymore?
Don't have much time. Get that plasma inducer, quickly!
Yeah. If we backtrack, we're gonna find any goodies?
Oh,
Hehe. Uh-oh. Right, we have these two doors here. Right, okay. Okay. Say that for a little bit. Ooh. There's gotta be more enemies. Too many goodies for non-up enemies. Too many goodies for non-up enemies. It's just the feeling I get. With the multiple enemies. There's Sloppy Joe around here. Put some lip smacking. Let's get you off the table there, mate. So, yeah, you know, I'll take it. All right, down three here. Get the plants out. Oh, something's happened in there.
2nd, 21:45. Patient 0432. Private Steve Jensen of UAC Darklight Armor Corps Division expired yesterday. Private Jensen was suffering from paranoia. Within normal range, paranoia being the only psychotic element directly evident. Reference interview G8A. Private Steve Jensen, October 18, 21:45.
UAC psychologist Dr. Hooper interviewing Steve Jensen, male, age 27. Steve, can you talk to me about the last few weeks, please?
I don't want to talk.
Well, I'm here to help you, Steve.
I've tried talking. They think I'm crazy. You think I'm crazy.
They, your colleagues, aren't doctors. Let me help you.
Help? Nothing can help us.
Prior sessions over a period of 72 hours reveal rapid deterioration of both physical and mental capacity, with behavior inconsistent with any known patterns. The patient was responsive for brief periods and had to be restrained during Reference interview H-3-2. Private Steve Jensen, October 21st, 2145.
Tell me what you see, Steve.
I don't want to see it anymore. I don't want to feel it. They'll be here soon, and then you'll see it.
Can you talk about what you see?
That was me last night on the toilet.
Patient unresponsive. Terminating interview.
We have exhausted all known forms of drug treatment in hopes of finding a way to abate this strange outbreak of dementia, and I have yet to receive any additional data from the psychiatrists back on Earth.
Yep.
Options are quickly dwindling.
Make sure they won't be missed. Wow. Wow. November report should be interesting. Betruder. To the them. I was a butcher. Really? Okay. And then,
Medical report 16-8, dated November 2nd, 2145. Patient 0432, a private Steve Jensen of the UAC Darklight Armor Corps.
Wow. Yes. The genos. And yet not deteriorated. Interesting. Well, that was fast thing. That's very hard. Where are you at? Yep.
Okay.
Oh dear. To go down there? Absolutely not. Oh! That looks... Oh dear. Oh, is that something I can get? That looks like something I can get. Okay, so... Let's extract 7. It's all messed up. Okay. Goodness. It's a big old boy. Right. Oh, it looks like parts of a thing. All chopped up. I think. Yeah, there's something there. Or a body in there. Well, now that I've done that, oh, can I use it to jump across to the thing? I think I can. All right, so let's we'll get out number 3. No, not. Select location. Right, 6. Damn it. Not quite what I'm looking for here. Get away from me. There we go. Swing around, baby. There we go. Right, it's hot. I'll take a 10 pack. Why not? Can I drop a grenade in there? I'll be.